Okay, hi guys. We're gonna talk about why I stopped editing for a while. I took a break from editing my work. I haven't been making that much YouTube videos, except for this chicken wing hot dog and bologna funny ones you saw. Yeah, if you haven't, go watch them. I'm not gonna put them in the link because I don't know how to put them in the link. But now I was just talking about why I stopped editing and doing stuff like that. First, I stopped editing because I went through a phase of over editing. And I don't think, so I think under editing would be a good phase after over editing, right? I was wrong. Some people liked it when I was editing. I don't know why I stopped with the Roblox paintball videos. But I have a computer now, and on my iPad, it logged out on Roblox, so I have to get back in. And YouTube isn't. Yes, YouTube is not a full-time job. It could be if you have over 200,000 subscribers. So yeah. Okay. So yeah, I don't know why I was over-editing because I have no reason to be over editing. I'm just under editing, and I'm gonna edit this video. So, yeah. Why does that keep happening? I have setting. So I basically have absolutely no reason to over edit or under edit. I stopped editing my videos because I felt like editing was getting too big. So I didn't think editing would be necessary for 2020, and now that's 2021, now it's 2022, I think it would be more necessary. I think it would be better if I just edit normally like other YouTubers. Some YouTubers just put edits in their video and that's all. And it's funny. So, yeah, I'm gonna say bye.